In the Second Age, the War of Gods intensified. As battles raged and the gods ravaged the land, survivors became few and scattered. The humans forged the Order, a desperate alliance with elves and dwarves. This ended the war, forcing the orcs and dark elves deep into the wastelands. As the Order struggled to restore civilization, the prophets were tormented by visions of a growing darkness in the west, an ancient evil rekindled. In the dim corners of taverns and caverns, whisperings were heard of a syndicate of conspirators known as the Shadow. In the lawless borderlands between Battlegrave and Warsper, operatives of the Shadow emerged. The prophets dispatched agents of their own to uncover the origin and intentions of the Shadow Cabal.
You've been busy, Fangtoe Blood Moon. Murder, rape, arson, desecration of a holy relic.
I have gold. Walk away, and I'll give you double.
Oh.
dumb that, you know,